in a galaxy far from reach. Well, not too out of reach, but still. Welcome to Fernando's Good Block. I'm your usual host, Fernando. And if you're wondering what we have here, well, I think yes, we have a Lego game, and of course, if you choose different Star Wars characters. I may not be a big Star Wars fan, but I tell ya, it's certainly something. Honestly, the visuals on this Lego game is amazing. And I actually love Lego games. They're so full of life. Here we are, Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. I'll just pause here and we can get to our first episode. Okay, what better way to start off an episode with episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Long time ago, galaxy far, far away. Whoa. I may have seen the Lego both TV versions, but this is epic, more epic. Episode 1, Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The accusation of traitor brought to outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade of deadly battleships, the Greed Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debate the alarming chain of events, the Free Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice in the galaxy, to settle the conflict. That was good. What'd you think? May not be the voice that does all these, but hey. I don't have a job as a voice actor. There's a ship. Qui-Gon Jinn and young Obi-Wan. You mean both, Kenobi? You mean both? Let's land here. H1NT. H1NT. That means hint. It's a hint droid, of course. Oh, and of course, it's my first little Star Wars game. So, yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm hold on, let me turn up the volume a bit.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know. Don't center on your anxieties, everyone. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the world.
Whoa! Let's see. Should definitely be more careful on explosives. Sorry for the first death there, but hey, I can respond.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No, I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Okay. I was meant to grab that one, but hey. Huh? Wait. Professor said blast us? Or gas us? Dioxys? Things are really going to get heated up here. Okay, the combat in this game is amazing. Hey, you. I'm with you. Let's go. That's a lot of droids. And of course, here's Jar Jar Binks. The Imperial March. Ouch. Yeah, I'm with you. Let's go.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the boom of this invasion.
Excuse me.
But the most safest place would be outta Bonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Hurry. Us? You're the one that should hurry. As Sana would say. Come on, step it up. Okay. Whoa. Us? Well, hey, there's a question we can do for a chiropractor, but we can do that next time.
Do you mind telling us why our friend feels banished? Jar Jar comes home.
Oh, okay, hit the shoulder button.
This is horrible! What was happening? Yes, Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Or Naboo? Okay.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
It's a no like Naboo.
We must warn them.
Yuck. Hey, don't spray it.
The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Sure. I'm going to see. So... Oh, hey!
Concerned
about your track record with submarines. Rest assured,
you will not be driving. Mm-hmm. Lost it. I think that to be so.
Down. Right. Down. Up.
You're crazy, boy.
Okay, here we go. Okay. Here we go. Ouch. And I thought the English first from the Pixar film Finding Nemo was bad. I thought I just saw... Whoa. Okay, I think I just completed an objective. Whoa. And I just got myself a mini kit. That's all mine's a bigger fish. Yeah, you can say that again. Yo! Okay. Ouch. Okay. A bigger fish. Level complete. Free play unlocked. This is no dodge everything. No fish. Oh, all challenges completed? Wow, must be a lucky day. Mini kits. 1, 2, 3. Oh well. Kyber bricks. You can use the upgrade ability. Just press minus to open the holder and check. This is the upgrade tab. Oh, upgrade now active. Come back after finding some more tire breaks and studs to love them. Seems print or unlock new upgrade. Royal Rescue. Okay, here we go.
It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. You have transport. In the main hangar, I swear.
Here you go. Come on, Jar Jar.
It's not too far. Stay close. The Queen is not safe there. We must take it to the Republic on course immediately.
Sorry. This speedy sprint thing is really...
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Oh. Sorry. When it comes to the fighting part, I can never stop. Ship. That's what you think. Kinda killed. Well, the Jar Jar beams, but ate. You guys ate them, and goody for you.
This is Her Royal Highness' ship. You ready to go?
Oh, I'll be ready in my own time. Either way, I hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, please like, comment, subscribe, and. We'll get more content like this final level game in the future. Till then, I bid you adieu. And of course, comment who's your favorite Star Wars character, because mine, well, it's Luke Skywalker. Well, see ya.